Shalom. I praise to Yahweh, Basham, Yahweh, Shai, Basham, Rakakadash. Divine and said, Apostle, salute you, brothers, teaching the word and sincerity and truth. What I'm going to do is, this is going to be a quick one. You've got these things, if stuff that happens. You've got a slap, world slap fighting championship, right? I'm going to play. Then you got a pillow fight championship. And you know, it's just as we know that folly is setting great dignity with a lot of the stuff that's going on. There's worse stuff than this, but let me just play a little bit of this.
Może nie do końca starszą, żeby nie było coś źle zrozumiane. Oczywiście teraz będę próbował się z tego wywinąć, ale...
Dobra, teraz
dojrzalszą kobietą
przymierza i to może być ciężkie uderzenie po raz drugi.
Powiem ci, że siła ciosu jest naprawdę duża. Naprawdę
duża. Oj, boli buzia cygankę. Tutaj widać, że ten cios zrobił spustoszenie. No i ja nie wiem, czy będzie chciała dalej walczyć.
No jestem ciekaw, czy teraz gdzieś tam w głowie nie pojawiają się jakieś myśli, że w pojedynku na dali.
So, you have that and then you have looks like it's on the official site. You know, you got MMA, UFC, but then you got pillow fights.
Okay, we can't grab the opponents.
Okay.
Both came in on the wearing their boots.
They're wearing their combat boots.
They came in ready to fight.
And they're going at it.
Now, I don't know what they got in those things, you know, in them pillows. But, you know, that's basically it, man. I ain't going to say too much more than that. Ecclesiastes 10 and 6. Folly is sitting great dignity and a rich sitting low place. There's no limit to this kingdom. The mirth is ceasing, you know, pretty much, you know, America's been going down since they declared that they went out in outer space from the 70s and all that. You know, the music, the daughters of music shall be brought low. Your entertainment and your sports is that trash to the point where they gotta, you know, have females slapping each other in the face. Or, pillow fights. And they have actual championship in the ring for people smacking themselves, smacking each other with pillows. Anyway, what I'm going to say, shall I?